Welcome everyone to the International Binge Quiz. We will be starting the Fast and Furious quiz right now. Take it away, Pavinder.
Hello everyone, I'm Leo Purinder Vijayaratna and I will be hosting the Fast and Furious franchise of the International Binge Quiz 2022. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so let's get started. So each of these numbers have a question in them, and you all have a chance to select a question of your choice. So Abdul, you can go and select a question of your choice.
Six.
I can't seem to hear you.
Number six.
Okay. So number six, right?
Yeah, number six.
What type of car does Dominic Toretto race in the first movie? Abdul.
Supara.
It's actually a Mazda RX-7. Okay, Jonathan, you get to select a question of your choice.
Yeah, I'll go with question number 8.
At the beginning of the movie, what kind of car did Sean race against?
He raced against a Corvette C5.
Okay, let's check. It's actually a Dodge Viper, which is Corvette, so we can give you a point for that.
Okay, all right.
Kavini, you get to select the question of your choice now.
Yes, I would like to choose the second question.
Why didn't Roman want to stay with Brian?
Because he was a cop.
We would give you a point for that, because that is a factor. Sanuk, you get to choose a question of a choice.
The seventh question.
What was the only beer served at the base? Yes, your answer is correct. Vishwaka, you get to select a question.
Choose the third question.
Who played the American teenager named Sean Boswell in the movie?
Don't know the answer to the question.
So the correct answer is Lucas Black. Okay, Abdul, it's your turn again.
I'm choosing number 26.
Okay.
Number 26.
What number was on Dominic's red car? Abdul, your answer.
88.
Okay, let's find out. No, it's actually 3.
Okay.
Jonathan, it's your turn again.
Yeah, question number 23.
Sorry.
Question number 23.
What type of car does Brian O'Connor race in the last?
Last in the sense like which movie? Because he races a Nissan GTR, a Subaru, as well as a Toyota Supra. And yeah. He also raises a Dodge police interceptor in the race.
Please give us a moment.
So that question wasn't supposed to be there. We talked with our team and there's a mistake there. Okay. Jonathan, you can select another question.
Okay, I'll go with question number 20.
Why was Brian always getting into trouble?
Due to illegal street racing.
Your answer is incorrect. It's female.
Okay.
Kavini, you got to select another question.
I would like to select the 15th question.
What kind of car was Roman driving while in the Derby?
I'm unsure of the answer.
Okay, let's find out. It's Monte Carlo. Sanuka, you get to select the question.
The 11th question.
Which number was on Jesse's car?
I don't
know. I think you lagged. Okay, so you said you didn't know, so we won't get a point for that. Vishwaka, it's your turn.
I'm just number 70.
Leon tells the pizza boy to find another way home. What pizza chain did he work for?
Don't know the answer to that.
It was Pizza Hut. Abdul, it's your turn again to select the question.
Number 17.
Number 17 was answered just now.
Number 24.
Okay, we'll go with 24. What is Brian's true profession? Abdul, your answer.
Cop. FBI. FBI agent.
Yes, your answer is correct. Jonathan, it's your time to say the question.
Yeah, I'll go with question number 10.
What is the actor's name who plays Officer Brian O'Connor?
Paul Walker.
That's correct. Kavin, it's your turn to select a question.
I would like to select question number 1.
Which car does the motor they put into the Mustang for the last race come out of?
For the last race, as in?
Sorry, are your answer?
No, I don't think I know that answer.
Okay. So the answer is Hans, Rick, Mona Lisa, Sylvia. Sanko, it's your turn to select a question.
Question number 3.
We already answered this question, so I don't think we can answer this again. Select another question.
Question number 15.
This was also answered. I recommend you select from 25 to 30.
Question number 28.
What is the name of the restaurant that Mia asked Brian to take her to?
Bob's Knob.
Sorry?
Is it Bob's Knob?
Let's check the answer. No, it's not the correct answer. Vishwaka, it's your turn to select a question.
Choose question number 19.
What kind of sandwich does Brian order every day at Dom's Diner?
Tuna sandwich with no crust.
Sorry?
Tuna sandwich with no crust.
Let's check. It's tuna, so it's a correct answer. So you have so the rounds are over, and we will be selecting the winners in a moment.
Hello everyone, I'm Leo Dinuja Wickramasinghe, the co-chair of the Binge Quiz project. I will be announcing the Fast and Furious winner. Hello everyone, can you hear me? Jonathan Rajratna, congratulations. You are the winner of the Fast and Furious competition. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. Thank you all for watching and participating.
Good night.
Thank you.